wants to say.
Well, you've done it twice the same day, I expect. But they're not afraid of it.
Still healing from my
There's no
mistakes.
Joy in flogging a dead man.
No!
Don't take
no.
the weight if it makes you stronger. I don't wanna leave you in this place.
On your feet, soldier. Take me home to Lallybroch.
I don't have all the words to say. Still healing from my mistakes.
The horrific injuries almost unfathomable to the human mind. But none of them were my husband.
I don't wanna leave.
It was a long, nerve-wracking job. Some parts, such as the splinting of the two fingers with simple fractures, went quite easily. Others did not. Setting his middle finger required exerting considerable force in order to draw the ends of the splintered bone back through the skin. Jamie had said to me once, "I can bear pain myself, but I could not bear yours. That would take more strength than I have." He was right. It did take strength. I hoped that each of us had enough.
Gonna save a man. Doesn't want saving.
I was afraid of infection particularly, but otherwise was fairly sure the fingers would heal. The shattered joint would likely leave him with a stiff ring finger, but the others might function normally in time.
We're gonna rise up out of the dark.
Nothing really doesn't
try to
there is no elf.
Then why can't you look at me? I won't let you
down. Don't let me! No! No!
If you can't find no reason.
Claire, please, I don't want to hurt you.
It's a bit late for that, isn't it? If you stop believing. My husband wants to kill himself and he won't tell me why. Do you want me to hate you?
Nothing
I won't do for you. No, I won't let you down. Who am I to try to save you? Oh, I ain't gonna hide. You ain't afraid to change. To defend my standing beside.
How can you have me like this?
Love you and you feel like I can.
Yes, I'm very happy indeed, Sassana.